to be an effective leader, you still have to have known or have been an effective follower. That makes sense? Because see, to make a leader doesn't just develop another leader just because I say, hey, you're now a leader. That doesn't make me a leader.
Right.
The way you determine if you're a leader is when your leaders develop other leaders. Now you can walk away from the equation. That makes sense? So to